Hi, in this video, we're going to use Pathfinder subtraction in order to create some cookie cutting shapes, such as this one here. This is another video in which I have created that using compound paths and taking a look at why compound paths sometimes do not work. But in this video, we're going to take a look at why subtract does not work sometimes. So let's start with the text, and like this, sorry for the font choice, and we're going to type and create outlines. So this is all not needed. You can also create that using compound shapes and then leaving the text live, but we are going to create this with outline text, and maybe you need to send this to the plotter and then you need to outline the text. So the next thing is we're going to object path offset path in order to create that offset. And that's this one. And let's just color that differently. So next thing, I'm going to take a look at the layers because it's always a good idea to do that. So we've got this order here. And that, of course, needs to change because it shouldn't look like that. So now while the yellow ones are still selected, let's go to Window and then Pathfinder and let's unite them like so. And then the next thing is I'm going to ungroup this and then select all of them and deselect the yellow one and let's just unite the red ones. And now, of course, what we can do is select all of this and subtract. And you see parts of it vanish. So why does that happen? It happens because of the way the Pathfinder subtract works. So let's undo this. What the subtract Pathfinder does, it subtracts all of the top objects from the bottommost object. So let's take a look at this here. So these were the objects that have been selected. The bottommost one is this one here. It's actually part of a group, but when using the Pathfinders, the top ones here, Illustrator ignores groups. So groups don't exist for Illustrator when using those Pathfinders. And that's the detail that you have to take into account when you do this. So if you want this to work, then what you have to do is select this group, and I would undo it and ungroup it and then make a compound path. So let's make a compound path and do the same for this one. Let's ungroup it and make the compound path, which is Command 8 or Control 8 on Windows. So let's just do it. Now we have two compound paths and now we can select them. And now subtract will work. So that's the dirty little secret of the Pathfinders. And actually, you have to be quite careful when working in small detail with Pathfinders because you might lose some work.